Hello everyone, welcome to SAP BTP Innobytes, July edition. SAP Secure Login Service for SAP GUI has been adopted by customers all over the world. What makes it so popular is that just like its predecessor, SAP Single Sign-On, it provides single sign-on for SAP GUI desktop clients. If you haven't adopted it yet, maybe it's because you require more flexibility. Up until now, SAP Secure Login Service did not allow you to connect your own certificate authority. Instead, certificates were always based on the SAP Cloud Root CA and came with a mostly predefined complex subject name. With our latest enhancements, it is now possible to connect a customer-managed certificate authority as an alternative to the SAP Managed Default. Currently, we support AWS Private CAs with more options planned on the roadmap. When connecting your own CA, you not only have control over the public key infrastructure, you can also fully customize the subject name of the certificate. This makes it even easier to map your ABAP usernames, for example, when migrating from the on-premise product. To learn more about SAP Secure Login Service and the new flexibility options, check out the link below.
The SAP Cloud Identity Services are well established to enable single sign-on in identity lifecycle management for SAP BTP and SAP Cloud applications. A lot of customers want to extend the usage scenarios towards authorization management. From a technical point of view, user group assignments serve as a basis for assignment of authorizations in the applications. But so far, the cloud identity services only allowed user group assignment on user profile or on tenant level. With the latest enhancement, it is now possible to manage group assignments per application. Beyond that, group assignments also support operations like read-write. These new capabilities pave the way for managing and providing transparency of user group assignment between LOB administrators and IAM administrators centrally managing the user base in the SCI admin console. To learn more about the topic, check out the link below.
SAP Task Center has just unveiled a new capability that can redefine task management for third-party applications. This highly anticipated feature empowers you to seamlessly build and connect task providers for non-SAP and legacy applications within the Task Center, providing you a centralized platform for streamlined task management. This strategic move enhances flexibility and integration options by allowing you to seamlessly connect other systems with your core business processes. This creates a seamless workflow where tasks generated by third-party services are automatically synchronized with the SAP Task Center. With a unified task view, you can optimize resource allocation and boost productivity across multiple platforms, all while ensuring the security and reliability of your sensitive business data through SAP's robust APIs. To learn more, check out the link below.